For Mr. Lin, supporting charities is his belief and a great chance to support society. For many years, Meanwell has held many charity activities to promote love and kindness. The Meanwell Public Welfare Concert is an important activity held at the end of each year. Staff, their families, and working partners are all invited. With performances by singers and charity groups, working partners are encouraged to make donations to spread love and warmth.
从早期民委有公益社，然后到公益委员会，然后最主要这些就是在承包，就是我们民委的一些公益活动。好，那我们公益活动就是分人文、环保跟关怀这些几个议题。关怀呢，比如说到弱势去关怀环保类，比如说我爱淡水这些。
I Love Danshui River was launched by Mr. Lin in 2011. It is an activity held near the river to let partners work together and help society. The public welfare concert and I Love Danshui River combine indoor and outdoor activities, creating a trend of goodwill.
I was born in Banqiao. We were born with this river with a great connection. When we were young, the children of that era, Danshui was clean. But when we were starting to create, Danshui was being polluted. From that year, when we were doing this, we had a lot of activities that we had created.
的 good intentions of Meanwell has influenced its partners, its branches overseas, and distributors. Branch offices organized local charity activities. In the Netherlands, the dragon boat races in Amstelveen were relaunched after appeals by Meanwell Europe. The Taiwanese dragon boat sailed on European canals.
Yeah, we got the invitation in, I think, around March or April last year to join the Dragon Boat Festival here in Amstelveen. And then we thought, okay, we just go there and enjoy the Dragon Boat races watching it. But instead, they prepared us to be like joining in the boat. And so my wife and I were a little bit curious and a bit scared, because sometimes you see that the boat flips over, and so yeah, we didn't know what to expect. Very exciting to go there, but then also because we have this close relationship also with like Coleman and the team.
Can you do dragon now?
Distributors in Slovakia donated to local schools, children, and youths.
So we support the Lutheran school in Martin. This is the connected school, this is the high school. So, but we support them by money, but also we bought them, for example, a robot and switching power supplies to support that robot by energy. This is also very, very good to give a chance to young people or students to teach a lot about new trends, so automation and about electronics. So this is what we do, because this is our responsibility.
我的厂商也跟我一起做公益，啊，所以我们也透过这个，让我们产品跟我们厂商结合去做这一块。大概就是说，先把组织先建立，然后慢慢的去运作。
我觉得就是说成立基金会最主要就是让它很多东西都制度化、公开化、透明，而且它可以长久的运作。
Recently, Meanwell has built a community care station at its founding address to provide support and care for seniors and retired employees.
其实应该讲说，一个企业或者是一个社会机构，它就是经费。那我们能做的是什么？一颗心，就是回馈。
In terms of talent development, Meanwell has unique strategies.The company readily provides employees with time and numerous opportunities until they find a fitting position that is best suited for them. Vic Chiang was assigned to automated systems management. He traveled between Guangzhou and Taiwan to familiarize himself with both cultures and broaden his perspective.
因为我们那时候广州厂就有设自动化这个东西，就是领先就有一个想法，就是说自动化的部分应该是要有一个另外一个管理模式，而不是一样用原本在管理人工的方式去管理这样。因为他那时候就有提到说，每个人的个性、每个人的特质都不一样。那他是觉得我是比较属于外向的，就是说我可以去跟外面的人去沟通。
The working and support between the two sides allowed Mango to develop skills aside from R&D.
我来明伟3年8个月，那中间呢？我其实我在去年的时候，我转换过我的所谓的职能。最开始我只是 focus 在我的研发、我的产品上。那第3年的时候，我跨出去了，我是到广州对他们工程师技术这一块去做一个资源的动作，然后以及说像 training 就是提升他们的技术能力的这一块。那其实，在明伟我是觉得还不错，就是有无限的可能。你只是一个研发工程师，可是你并不局限只有在研发工程师。那你只要你表现出你的个人特质的话，那在公司的这个角度来说的话，它会让你有更好的发展，更好的舞台。
Meanwell holds regular training for overseas employees to gradually instill in them its business culture and policies.
This kind of the official training is third time. Yeah, this is third time to me.But whenever I feel the, you know, this training is quite valuable to me. So because I can get the many, the value of information from each mineral engineer and marketing and sales guy. So today also I feel though I have a lot of information and it must be quite wonderful in my the sales activity in Korea.
现在有很多的外壳都是仿照明伟的，这个外壳是当时我跟王先我们一起去创作出来的。
Meanwell values the preservation of its culture, designing frequent activities to help employees better understand the brand. The spirit of the brand, have good intentions, has influenced employees, distributors, suppliers, and contractors that have worked with Meanwell for decades.
对于事情都能够比较实事求是、务实的去想办法来解决，大家共同讨论如何去解决一些困难跟问题，然后比较没有那种官架子，不太有官僚的气息。
它每一段时间呢，会自动的降价，当然我们代理商的利润也会多一些啦，但是也因为这样子我们会更卖力的去推，所以说呢这家公司呢会主动的降价，主动的让利给代理商，我觉得这一点和其他的产品或者说一些厂家很不一样的地方。
因为毕竟他是创业的第一代，不是第二代，也不是经理人，创业的一代，他会照顾底下的人，会照顾经销商。因为你有股东多的时候，你就必须要去讲求利润。但是，创业者所有的成败在他身上。
All these indispensable powers support Meanwell. Their close, symbiotic partnerships with Meanwell are the company's key to success. Mr. Lin's birthday is on October 1st. Staff prepared a huge birthday cake to celebrate his birthday. But to Mr. Lin, this time the ceremony was more of a symbol of inheritance and was meaningful to everyone.
I think I've been doing PAS for 40 years. I'm very happy to say that in these 40 years, I've met some good people.然后让这个公司能够持续的这个成长。第一个的话，我们就会想怎么样去建构一个永续经营、高效能的幸福企业。纵然明天不在，它会继续的做下去，是吧？第二个就是，对呢，我现在的这个时间会较多的时间在做教育跟公益的这个工作，是吧？那我们刚讲就是说。明伟未来我们会希望说有一天人家所认同做一个对的公司，还有觉得 Jerry 这个人呢是做对的一件事，是对未来对自己的人生有一个交代，是做好这个教育跟公益的这个工作。明伟这个文字是先有英文还有中文。如果一个人你是义正心诚想要去做一件事的时候呢，你就会有一份坚持，你会为了这一句话你去努力的去做到。